remove the under tray, which you've got a couple of 10 mils here underneath, a couple of 8 mils, and a Torx, which is underneath there. The under tray will be removed, and then you can see the washer bottle there. There's a 10 mil bolt there you undo, and then the whole lot pulls and slides out. As you can see, and that's if your motor's not working, or if it's blocked, stuff like that. So there you go, that's where it is. Good luck. Worthy-o. Subscribe. Thank you.